Hello, everyone, and welcome to this very special edition of WHS TV. I'm Santa's favorite little elf, Ethan Roberts.
And I'm the girl that ripped off Santa's beard when I was seven, Brianna Cruz.
And I'm just Isabella D'Amelio.
And let's get into this very special edition of WHS TV!
Woo! So, guys, what's your guys' favorite Christmas song?
Oh, I really like Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Wait, before you tell me mine, what's yours?
Frosty.
Frosty the Snowman? Okay. Well, mine's obviously the Mariah Carey one that goes, all I want for Christmas is you.
No.
No?
Thumbs down.
Okay.
Not good.
Bad. Right,
cut that horrible scene.
Hi, I'm Mrs. G. I teach chemistry and algebra 2 at Woodhaven High School. I've been teaching here for 7 years. My hobbies include reading, and I like to hang out with my family and my kids. I have a secret talent. I actually have two of them. The first one is I can Irish dance. And my second secret talent is newly discovered. I am very good at basketball. I've been practicing for the student versus staff basketball game, and I'm actually really good. So you guys are all going to have to come and see me play. I graduated from U of M Dearborn. I have a bachelor's in chemistry with a minor in math and a teaching certificate. I was part of the chemistry club, and I worked in the chemistry lab on campus. I wanted to be a teacher because I really love chemistry, and I wanted to do something with chemistry, but I also really like people and being around people and getting to know new people. So I thought that teaching would be a really good way to blend loving chemistry and people at the same time.
Welcome to Mistletoe with Jimmy and May.
So we all know it's cuffing season, but how many of us are actually cuffed?
I know I'm not.
Today, me and Jimmy are going to be going head-to-head to see who can get the most kisses at WHS.
So what are your plans for this Christmas?
I'm going to celebrate with my family.
Probably go out of town, chilling with the boys.
Spending it with my family.
You know, I'm going to hang out with my friends, my family, you know, just post up a little bit.
I think I'm going to sleep.
I plan on hanging out with my family and getting gifts.
Spend time with my family and get presents.
Oh, very nice. All right, so what do you want for Christmas?
I asked for the rose gold wireless Beats headphones.
Money.
Clothes.
I don't really know yet. You know, it's still up in the air.
Nothing.
Money.
Probably a car.
Did you want a kiss?
What?
Did you want a kiss?
Why?
Do you want a kiss?
Sure.
All right, here you go. Want a kiss?
Thank you. Well, do you want a kiss?
What?
Do you want a kiss?
No. Not I'm sorry. Oh!
Did you want a kiss?
No.
All right, I wouldn't give you one anyways.
All right.
Well, do you like want a kiss?
I think I'm all right.
No, that's so.
I want a kiss.
No.
Do you want a kiss?
I'm sorry, Jake. Yes.
A Hershey kiss? Well, do you want a kiss?
Yeah.
A Hershey kiss?
That's what I was talking about.
Wow, I got rejected so many times today.
Yeah, I did too, to be honest.
I mean, at least I got two yeses.
Don't get me started. That should never happen. I mean, I'm gonna admit it, I lost, but.
So WHS is all we have here for you today. Hope someone's waiting for you under the mistletoe.
I don't get it at all.
Hello and welcome back to WHS TV. If you are just now joining us, our other co-host, Brianna Cruz, had a Wendy Williams moment, collapsed, and is now seeking medical attention. But don't you worry, the show will go on.
Now onto our door decorating competition, it's really heating up.
Christmas.
The Grinch.
Oh. Grinch.
That doesn't count. Number 9.
Finish the jingle. On the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me.
A partridge and a pear tree. Love. A partridge and a pear tree?
No.
Dig that. Number 10.
Finish the jingle. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say,
Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him.
3. How many reindeers are there, including Rudolph?
9.
Yep.
Wow. Yeah.
12.
What is the highest selling Christmas song?
Jingle Bells.
All I Want for Christmas Is You.
Nope.
Rudolph Red Nose Reindeer.
No. It is White Christmas.
Oh. I would never.
White Christmas.
I love you right here. Okay. Number 2.
Okay. Name 3 different reindeers from Santa's sleigh except Rudolph.
Donner, Blitzen, not Rudolph. Donner, Blitzen.
Think
the story.
Think I'm taking the L.
He's taking the L. It can be over, right?
No,
I win.
No.
Yeah. One more.
No, we both take the L. Give me Rudolph, come on. Let me take this dub.
Prancer.
Here you go.
There, that's
oh my
it.
God. Alright. 2. 1.
Finish the jingle. On the 5th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me.
I'm terrible at this. 5 golden rings.
Woo!
Ethan, did you hear there's a Santa Claus walking around school? He's making a list and he's checking it twice.
Oh, it's Wiley Claus!
Wiley Claus means everything to me. He is such a valued and all-around great member of our community. He lightens every single room that he walks into. The thought of him coming to my school tomorrow, it just warms my heart. Wiley Claus is just every little girl's dream.
Okay, Bella, it's New Year's resolution time. What are your plans for the upcoming year?
I was gonna say go to the gym every day, but that's way too hard, so maybe go to the gym every day for a week?
Good enough, I guess, yeah.
And blow the biggest bubble?
Bubblegum bubble?
Yeah.
Oh, for sure.
World record. Oh. Like.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Mine was the same too, but with these muscles, I don't think I need to go, honestly. If you check that out. Feel.
I'm not sure about that.
Ooh, okay then. I see how it is.
What's the hardest thing of the year? Keeping your New Year's resolutions. Let's go back to the band students and see how they did.
So did you keep your New Year's resolutions?
Yes, I did.
No, I did not.
What were your New Year's resolutions?
Keep my grades up and stay positive, stay healthy.
My New Year's resolutions were to stay positive, keep my grades up, and become a hardworking, better person.
You didn't keep those?
No, I did not.
What's your next year's resolutions?
Stay positive, live life to the fullest.
Mine are pretty much the same as last year's, and I think it's going to stay that way until I could make them come true.
Thank you guys for watching this very special Christmas edition of WHS TV, and also, welcome back, Brie. We missed you.
Thanks. Missed you guys, too. Have a safe break, everybody.
And a happy holiday.